sleepyhead. Well, you dream something good?
Didn't feel like a dream.
What do you mean?
Woke up from something, but...
You know, I've always wondered if our dreams go on after we wake up. Like parallel lives we live when we sleep. Okay, Charlotte.
Oh no, no.
Fucking moron.
After all these years,
you got old real quick.
Oh my God, I'm so sorry you came here with Elaine.
I just can't believe it's all over.
Yeah, I know. I guess it's the big thing you never see coming, huh? I saw the truck too.
Look just like Joe's.
Yeah, but it can't be though, right? I mean, you think he still lives here? Have you heard anything about him?
You'd know if I did.
I don't know, sometimes I wonder. I know how much you still worry about him. Which is why I still worry about you.
Olivia!
What?
What are you doing?
Leave me alone!
Last first day of summer. It's been a while since I've been swimming in the dark. Who knows what nasty things are in there.
Bathing suit. Well, stop.
Are you gonna go swimming or not?
Will, stop.
You're an asshole.
Charlotte!
Asshole, Will, you could have hurt me.
See? What was that?
What is that, fucking fox?
That must be one hell of a fox hunt.
You see that? You see that?
That's how you treat a young lady.
I'm telling you, brother, you're beautiful.
Fuck!
What are you doing, bro? Where are you coming from, man?
Is that Brady? James Brady? What was her name again? Daphne Bell.
Been a long time, kid.
It hasn't been that long.
Yeah, it's for me.
I'm glad you're still coming to Robbie's.
Fucking kidding me? I basically live here.
Yeah, now I'm fucking with you.
I figured it was gonna be a shit show. I drew up some big shit, though. Could have figured you for a city girl. I like the rest of them. What they got going on?
EGA, Auburn, both going to SCAD, Clemson.
Daphne, she's starting classes in the summer.
Really?
Hmm?
It's great.
Oh, fucking clip the deer on the way here, 20. Split all over my windshield and shit.
Are y'all okay?
Yeah, we're good. She was a mess though, man. Daphne nearly had a heart attack.
She was pregnant.
Yeah, it was fucked up.
I'm glad y'all are okay.
You see Joe anymore?
No. No, not for a while. I was actually gonna ask y'all about him.
Oh, no, don't ask me. I'm the last one you ask. Cause he fucking goes.
Take you quicker than them.
Sure.
Kind of feels like a dream, don't it?
What does?
The last day of high school. Look, man, I'm sorry about the fireworks. You know, I didn't know you were wearing a bathing suit. Yeah, I'm like a shitty dog, man. Too quiet.
Sounded like a woman earlier.
You know, I feel like this is gonna be the song of the summer.
In your eyes to make me realize it'd be the last time I drive you home.
What are you doing,
hon? Holy shit. Look at you.
Stop.
My high school graduate. Her Aren't you dressed a little early?
Yeah, I'm gonna meet the girls at Olivia's first.
Is that new?
No, Mom actually got it for me last spring. Just haven't found a reason to wear it till now.
Well, I'm sure she would have loved to see you in it.
I've been back here for so long. But I was afraid to. Knowing that I wouldn't hear your singing downstairs. Or feel your presence in the other room. So I just want to know. Are you here with me?
Find your dad?
No.
That's all right. Where do you think he'd be?
I have no idea.
Well, what are you gonna do?
I'm just gonna catch up with y'all later.
Charlotte!
Dad?
You reached Chief Rex Williams at Hero Police Department. Leave your name.
Joe.
You won't go for a ride?
You're back from the dead.
I wouldn't say that. I like your dress.
I was gonna wear it to prom.
Oh yeah? Why didn't you?
I didn't go. What's different about you?
You know, I thought about cutting it all off. But then I remembered.
Like I don't even recognize you. It's
still me.
It's hard to believe.
You hurt yourself?
No, it's just a scrape.
How'd you manage that?
Swimming. Slipped on the dock.
You was out in Marineville?
So what?
You didn't hear what happened over there? Really? Okay. Well, no, I mean, if he was there, he must be crazy.
Don't say that. Why did you call me tonight, Joe?
Remember last summer when we heard those booms in the middle of the night? Remember no one knew what we were talking about because we must have been the only ones awake for miles.
That was the most painful week of my life, Joe.
Do you ever hear him anymore?
I don't really want to talk about that time.
I do. I heard him last night. That giant.
Nothing's changed, has it?
Then why the fuck did you answer?
I could never say no to this.
I wish you could.
I'm sorry. I know I let you down, but I need you to know
I'm really tired, and I think I'm just gonna go to bed.
A girl was killed tonight. A girl your age.
In Monroeville?
There's been another. Here. In town. A girl named Daphne Bell. Did you know her? Charlotte.
I knew some people who did.
Something about this summer that just takes me back. That brings the past back to life. It's all this sweat. All this humidity, all the heat of those endless nights when I felt myself melt into you, and you into me. But something tore us apart, and I remember you lying awake next to me in the middle of the night. And how you'd get in your car and just drive all day. With no destination. But it's like your mama said. Last summer. Just before she died. Can't run from where we've been. And everything we felt, we'll feel again, Charlotte. All this heat, all this sweat, all this pain.
Hey, Miss Callahan, can I give you a hand with anything?
No.
Well, I don't even know why I'm bothering to do this. No one's going to be eating this anyway.
Who's that?
That's that girl from Monroeville, Ava Harris.
Charlie, you ready?
Are y'all going to have dinner here? What's that behind your back?
Nothing. We're going to eat at the festival.
I saw that. Olivia?
About fucking time, Jesus.
Hey! Y'all coming back to eat or what?
You know how in Nightmare Before Christmas, there's that forest of holidays where every single day is the same holiday? Mine would totally be 4th of July. And I don't care that we're clearly too old for this shit, or that everyone else stopped coming after freshman year. Where else could I rather be?
That is not my fault. I asked. It's here. It's here, man.
It's not here yet.
You are really taking it in spirit right now, aren't you?
Can't we hurt her?
Hurt who?
Ava Harris. At the lake.
What? Is that what your dad told you?
My dad doesn't tell me anything. I just can't stop thinking about it. That we might have been there. I mean, we saw Daphne on our last night on Earth, and I feel like there's something there.
You don't know that that's got anything to do with Daphne.
But what if it does? What if something was happening?
Can you promise me something, Charlotte? Because I know this time of year is tough on you.
It's not that.
And we've only got 6 weeks left together now. And they're gonna go by like that. So whatever's going on out there,
Olivia,
and whatever's going on with you, promise me that we will stick together no matter what. Promise me. I promise.
Woo!
Remember, that's a promise.
Woo!
How you doing?
You come here to see me?
Just going down memory lane. Might have hoped you'd be going that same way.
Not exactly. We tried that one.
Yeah, I'm sorry about what happened. I have good days and I have bad days. And
what do you want?
I want to try again. Tonight. That's all I want. You know, I'm leaving too. Yeah, me and my folks are moving away at the end of the summer.
I thought you were gone, Joe.
I don't even remember how it used to be.
Oh, she's wearing a bathing suit at last, I see.
Oh, yeah, I learned my lesson. Where are your dumb fireworks this time?
Oh, I'm gonna bring those fireworks, all right.
Are you trying to be cute or something?
Is it working?
Better luck next time.
Hey, it ain't sporting if the whiskey does all the work.
Oh, as if.
You know, I overheard you talking to Olivia earlier.
This whole situation's crazy, man.
You know, I can feel the town changing. It's like you can feel it in the air. I'm just saying, if you ever get scared and you need someone to talk to...
Oh, boy, you're really trying to be cute.
I mean, the killer could be out there, in the woods at this very moment, just watching us, waiting for the right moment. Well, anyway, I'm getting
in. Wait, are you just gonna leave me all alone at a time like this?
You ain't even my type anyway.
Oh, yeah? What's your type?
Well, you know, pretty, blonde. Moody types.
White.
Sorry.
No.
I am. I'm really sorry. I don't know why.
Don't.
I didn't. Brady, what are you doing here? How did you even know we were here?
I don't know where to go anymore. Just got in my car and somehow I'm here. I didn't mean to crash y'all. I'm just alone in the fucking dark. So I drive and I drive because that's the last thing she was doing. She was just driving, but I want to know where. Where was she going? I see her in you. And I want her back so bad.
I know. I know, Brady, I'm sorry.
You don't feel it too. And the hairs on your neck, underneath your skin, that this is only the beginning.
I don't know what you're talking about.
What you do? You think all this dancing and singing and laughing, you think you could hide in all this? But this is where he finds you.
I wish I could help you, Brady.
I wish I could help you too. But you're just his type.
Can we just drive?
You got somewhere in mind?
I don't want this to be like last time. I just needed to get away.
What from?
I don't know. Sometimes I still need you. I just hate feeling like I have to run from you.
Where would you even run to?
To when it didn't feel this way.
but we both know where it goes. First kissed you in this very place. All those years ago.
Why did you take me here, Joe? Thanks, Joe. Good night.
I need you to know that I drove past this house every night for the better part of a year. And it was everything I could do not to knock on this door, to stand in front of you and look in your eyes again. But after Daphne, you know, we can't pass up the chance to say the things we need to.
What would you have said to her?
Not to her. To you. I'm sorry for everything I did to you. I never wanted you to have to go through all this alone.
Why didn't you call me that night, Joe?
I just needed to stand in your light again. this goodbye then?
It doesn't have to be.
Joe? Joe?
This is where you've been?
you following me here?
Charlotte, I haven't seen you since the 4th. You don't answer my calls.
Since the 4th, so what?
It's been a week, Charlotte.
I think something terrible's happened.
Inside?
Charlotte, I asked you a question.
Came to you to help me find him.
We are way past that. We crossed that line last summer.
Everybody says that. I was the one who lived through it. He needs help. He needs me.
And what if you're wrong?
The one time I reached out to you, why did I think you'd reach back?
Do you know where his parents are? D? They're not here. They haven't been for some time. But I'm here.
No, you're not.
And this is me reaching out to you. When I see the faces of those three girls.
Three girls?
I see you. And I'm begging you to take my hand. Because while you were out that night with him, Justine Corrigan was bleeding to death in a ditch.
Did the giant kill her too?
Charlotte, I'm seeing something in you that I prayed to God I'd never see again. And it scares me to death.
And why are you leaving me?
Because I can't run from this.
But you are. Don't you know what day it is?
How could I forget?
You were right, Charlie. Something is happening. I heard about Justine Corrigan on the news. I just got scared thinking about you. And what could have happened to you this week. We've been friends for so long that I think I expect you to be the person I've always known. And I had this dream of us when we were older, that we'd always be sisters. And I know it's not up to me, but I can't let you go through this alone.
But I am alone. Whether you're here or not,
I could have protected you. But I could have given you a better world than here. I always knew you wanted to do it. This pit in my stomach every time I came home to see you looking out the back door.
Charlotte, honey, it's time to wake up. Baby, have you even moved since last night?
What are you doing here?
Let's get you out of here. Just for a bit.
We going or what?
Where?
The movies. It's we're gonna be late, so.
Where were you when I was lost?
Because we promised each other that we always would be. To put everything else behind you.
Like your life depends on it. Because it might. See those girls on TV. And all I can think about is how lonely they must be now. And all the things they'll never know. And all the memories they'll never have. Of what it'll have been like to live through this summer when a killer walked these streets. And we had to sneak out of houses in the middle of the night because there was a curfew. And the whole town was so afraid. But we won't let ourselves be. Because maybe one weekend, my parents will be out of town. So we'll sing till we lose our voices. And we'll dance all night. Because we won't let it in. Even if it's always knocking. And a voice inside you tells you to open that door. Because it can be so dark out there. Darker than we even know. Because it won't always be this sweet. And one day, we won't know each other. Sooner than you think. Because the summer's gonna go by so, so fast. Charlotte?
Sleep through the whole thing. Where did we park?
Over there.
Bye.
Do you need help setting up? Are you sure it's okay that we do this? I mean, with your dad and everything.
Obviously, I didn't tell him. It's a party down there.
No, I know, but also the curfew.
Like, that stopped us before.
Okay. It's not too hard for you to go back there.
No. I'm ready to make new memories.
Whoa. Look at that. It just gave me chills.
Besides, it's our last night.
Thank you.
You going somewhere?
No, I didn't know you were gonna be home tonight, so I...
You don't got a lot of me, Charlotte.
Well, I promise I won't stay up too late.
I'm gonna resign tomorrow, Charlotte.
What are you talking about?
Justine Corrigan's boyfriend turned himself in this morning. Older kid. Her friends didn't even know who he was. Said he was high. That he couldn't remember what the hell happened. He just sat there in front of her. Crying his eyes out. Someday someone else is gonna find out who killed Ava Harris or Daphne Bell, but I can't imagine what difference it's gonna make or what clarity it's gonna bring. Justine was stabbed 47 times. Sorry, this. I know I haven't been strong enough for you, Charlotte. I think in all my pain, I lost sight of yours. But I want you to promise me that when you leave here tomorrow, that...
Dad, don't get that. Please. Please don't answer that.
I'm sorry.
Where's your drink? I'm gonna get you a drink.
Where's Olivia?
Fucking A! Look who decided to show up.
Where's Olivia?
How the hell should I know? I'm not a fucking daddy.
You wasted.
Should I not be? This is the fucking end, man.
This is the end!
And so will you soon be too, so come on. Waste not, want not, or whatever.
We'll stop.
Come on. What? Help me help you.
Charlie! Hi!
You made it. Dude, it's so fucking hot.
I need to talk to you about something.
Okay.
Wait, which
one
are you
living?
Excuse
us. Excuse you. We need to leave. All of us.
Why? Because your dad's confessed us? Fucking cares.
I changed my mind. I just have a really bad feeling about being here.
It's my fucking... I'm not going anywhere.
I'm not staying here.
If not here, then where? You hear that?
You're not listening to me.
Please dance with me. Please. please.
Is there something happening out there?
And this is gonna be the song we remember the summer by.
Why aren't you listening to me?
Because sometimes we need people not to listen to us. To make us dance when it hurts. Even when we're scared. Tomorrow all this is gonna be gone. And you're gonna wonder how you let it just get away from you. What's out there is out there. It's just you and me in here. It's been coming all summer.
It just all feels like a dream.
Everyone's gone away.
Except we're never gonna wake up. Be this way. What are you talking about? I don't want to say goodbye to you, Olivia.
Charlotte! You're leaving me, aren't you?
No. I'm just gonna go get some cigarettes.
You will come back. I'll go.
No, don't make it. You've been drinking.
Fuck you, Charlotte. I know where you'd rather be. I can't let you go there.
We'll go together, okay?
Because we made a promise, right?
Of course.
That we'd stay together. And we'd keep each other safe.
Please.
Can you get my shoes from inside? Just leave a message. Bye.
goodbye.
No, no,
she's
no.
Not answering her phone.
You have a habit of Irish goodbyes. I can't let you leave. I can't, not with that one last dance.
Some water, okay? Can you sit up for me? Close your eyes. Okay. Hey, Lauren, what happened to your clothes?
Who are all these people?
I don't know these people.
Of course you do, honey. They're our friends.
You don't know these people.
Moths. I need to know what happened to your clothes. Did somebody do this to you? What did you say? Where did you get that guitar?
What? It was just sitting here.
That's not supposed to be.
Giant?
I'll kill that son of a bitch myself. Now let's fucking do this!
Are you here?
Do you have any idea how much it hurts to see you look at me this way? I didn't know where else to go. I didn't think you'd ever come back. They took my house. My truck. No one knows what to do with people like me. People with nothing, with no one. And it hurts. It hurts so much that you want someone else to feel it too. These holes I feel in my chest.
Are you gonna hurt me?
What happened to us?
Don't look at me. Look at me, please.
What do you see?
I see something beautiful. It's been broken in ways that I can't imagine. Was it real that night? When you kissed me?
That's all I ever wanted.
Still taste the cigarettes on your lips. I can smell the fireworks on your clothes. I just can't tell now. If I remember it, or if I was dreaming.
What's the difference?
Happened to you that night, Joe?
All I wanted was for you to see that I need.
That's not what I asked you.
To come after me. To pull me back.
I wanted you back so bad, Joe.
Please, Dad.
You're too late. Sorry, Joe.
have to come.
Just tell me you heard it.
Please.
Just tell me you heard it. Tell me there's something about
it. It was thunder.
No. You don't believe that.
There's nothing out there. You need help.
Then what are you so afraid of?
You that night, Joe.
Don't you see what I see? Don't you hear what I hear? You thought it was just thunder.
Thank you.
goodbye. What should I have done? Thank you.